2012, traded to Tampa Bay, traded to Seattle, traded to the Royals. And a changeup got him looking.
Nice pitch. Didn't waste any time on Robbie Grossman. Fooled him. I mean, that's right down the middle. He was obviously looking for something else and locked him up. And because of that, he's got to go.